Hey, what's up, guys? So I know you're getting sick of these light sensitivity tests, but it's a beautiful day out here, really sunny, so I wanted to give it just one last try out in just the sun, not magnifying it with any glass of water or anything like that. And sure enough, out here with nothing else, just the sun, I'm able to completely disable that USB load switch. So right now, that buzzer should be screaming, and if I kinda rotate the board a little bit here, you can hear it, and I put some tape over it so it's not too deafening there. But the other interesting thing, and the reason I'm making this video, not just putting that in as an update, is because I found that the part is most sensitive around the edges of it, not the top. Because when I was out here before, I was kind of doing this, you know, trying to aim the part up at the sun, but it turns out that along the edges of the part, that's why when I hold it vertically like this, that's when it turns off. Isn't that interesting? So, anyway, just a quick video here. Last one, I promise. Thanks for watching.